There's a wide variety of readers in the adult market, and so some are going to like light fun books like the kind that I write. Some are going to want those dark, edgy, angsty books, and so there's definitely room in the market for both of those kind of books. I would suggest if an author wants to write one of those sort of issue books about anorexia or drug use or something, that they do a lot of research so that they're being accurate and not misinforming kids, because a lot of times kids will pick up those books to learn about those subjects or because they know someone who's dealing with one of those subjects. Really, any issue can be in a young adult book as long as it somehow pertains to the teenagers. If you wanted to write about DC politics, then you would make your character the son or daughter of a politician, and then those issues would be important to them.